All right, YouTube, so real quick, I grinded just a little bit more, and that's what we got. Just like I thought, a stud gun will pull that back out. I'm going to have to take it off, take it to school, and get it right, like I did these.